What kind of a buyer are you, like an impulse buyer? Or if you want to buy something, right, you take like a long time to decide, should I buy, should I not buy, should I buy, should I not buy?
Depends on the thing. Mm. If the thing is like, you know, games and stuff, it's all impulse. If the thing is like a PC part or, you know, stuff like that, yeah. I have to go through people, you know, the list of people. First of all, I go to Gary, then I go to him. Because he has studied up a lot on this shit, so I'm like, I don't know anything, so I'm just gonna go through him. So I go through him, and then it's like, and then reach the end, it's like, okay, got money or not? See bank account. Oh, no money. Okay, never mind.
What about you?
I have two sides actually.
Also,
two sides.
Also impulse lah.
No, not really. Not it's a. So the first side of me is when I want to fix things, right? I have a tendency to buy it immediately. I cannot wait. For example,
fixing like light, rosa or something.
Yeah, stuff like that. Fixing stuff lah. If I want to buy the fixing stuff, that although the thing is not, you don't need to fix it right now.
Yeah.
But I have this tendency to like.
No, it's buy, gotta be now.
It's gotta be now. I gotta buy it and replace it immediately and change it. So that is one thing that I have. When it comes to hobby or other things, I tend to, you know, like take a long time. To decide like should I buy this, should I buy this, right? Then I would compare things very detailed, like what is this better than this, what benefit and all that. And then things that I think of value also would take me some time. Yeah, but there one time I did an impulse buy. It's not a buy, it's a
impulse order.
Impulse subscription.
Oh, is this the
So yeah, so I did an impulse subscription of Back to the Future
DeLorean.
Build a DeLorean.
Yeah, it's the DeLorean. Yeah.
Which
then you have to commit how long to pay?
Which I have to commit I'm not sure how long, but
How much each month?
Each month it will cost about 130.
Allah.
130.
If you put insurance.
I get 4 parts every month. So I've subscribed for quite, I think, 2 years already. So I have like
almost all of it.
120 parts.
How many parts left?
It's supposed to go 130. Apparently, there's an extension, so it became 100 and.
Why extension?
So they add stuff to the DeLorean set.
Really?
Yeah, to some additional stuff. By right, it's supposed to end 130 for the car. But apparently, they add a few stuff. Like some minor stuff, then the part goes until 150, if I'm not mistaken, 150 part. So I'm like now missing another 30 part. But I haven't actually, here's the thing, I haven't actually really built it yet.
Yeah, you're waiting for all the parts.
I feel like I'm waiting for all the part, but I think because since it COVID, right, since COVID last year, the part came in quite slow. And I'm like having this, losing my patience to wait for it. It's like,
you want to go and build first, then tak cukup pun lantak pi
then later come in, because it came back part by part. But the thing, the whole thing is quite costly.
No doubt, 130 per month.
Yes,
but it's okay lah. I mean, if you find satisfaction in the stuff you buy, I mean, I'm not condoning shopaholics.
I'm not shopaholic.
I'm not telling people to be a shopaholic. I'm telling people, if you feel that if it does bring you joy, Marie Kondo.
It's a hobby thing. I think sometimes people tend to.
Yeah, different people spend different things. Yeah. You know, spend on different things.
Like a hobby stuff, right? Like for me, Gapla and Little Lord.
Yeah, you like fixing stuff. For me, it's games, stuff. You know.
Yeah.
And then for my fiance, it's just toys.
For miniatures. When I buy new makeup item, I get very happy. But for the last year, we haven't gone anywhere because of COVID, right?
Yeah, so buy makeup for what?
So I didn't buy new makeup for
more than the makeup was out already.
Yeah, well, the makeup got the expiry date on.
In my mind, don't have.
Wow. So that means there is.
I think there is.
But she's in denial.
Let me Google that. She's
in denial. So she's like, oh, I already paid money for this. I don't care if it's, you know, Other day, you know, I'm still going to use it. Is that right?
I haven't been using makeup for a long time.
So, it says here, you should throw away your makeup if it expires. But if you use a little bit past its expiration, you may be fine health-wise, but notice it doesn't perform its best.
There's no health complication or stuff like that la.
Obviously things like, you know, going around your eyes and all that,
better
don't,
not la.
Don't prolong it lah.